are coming up next. It's a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Tony.
It's pre-game, so this one don't count. Well, it counts, but it don't count.
Yeah, yeah, I can take both of these.
Well, you can argue he is one of the most dominant lightweights.
Okay, he had the game for me. Bro, by disclaimer.
I mean, we're gonna look at the witch card, though. They're gonna help me, too. Says.
I'm gonna see the
game help. Controls.
What?
See what I'm saying? I mean, some of this stuff I'm gonna have to figure out as I go too, but.
Yeah, I just have to play it, because that's the best way to. I just gotta play
this. Now, our tale of the tape for this light.
Come on.
But the way you move your head and shit so fast.
Conor McGregor is one of the best kickers in the division. Keep an eye out for his leg strikes.
Joan, his head is firmly on the center line. The one place that's really Lee can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Straight right hand now just misses. He lands a glancing right hand upstairs.
I hate this play on the
shot is blocked there by McGregor. Man, that cut is only getting worse. And this group of guys gonna be busy. This big punch. He's fainting with the punch. And there he swung with a haymaker. Here's a nice straight right hand. Superman punch. Oh, big left hand there. So far from both men. That one hurt. Hard look. 20 seconds left. He lands the head kick. Oh, McGregor's uppercut, but that one is blocked. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Going to the body there with the right kick. Oh, punishing kicks, and they continue to land. This could be big.
You see a lot of facial expression.
He ain't talking about nothing. I feel like I won it, right?
What is it? Keep the pressure.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Ferguson's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. He's extremely swollen at this point in time. Keep an eye on it as this fight moves forward. McGregor gets hit with a kick. Trying to establish that jab. Well, you know these leg kicks, Joe, are a big part of his arsenal, but I'm not sure he's been any better with it than he is here tonight. Visibly now, his opponent has started to slow down. Wow, these guys are swaying. Right-left combo by McGregor. Good lead left, Joe. Look how light he is on his feet, too. Let me show you the total strikes. Just out of range with the big right hand. Oh, look at him snap off the jab. That's pretty good. Beautiful deployment of the jab here. Uppercut lands. Hand speed, man. And he continues to hook the body here. Oh, now he has found his timing. He is going out punishment here.
Thank you.